Okay, so first part of our trip has not been very good. We're limping along with the little emergency blinkers going at about 35 miles an hour. We have a suspension problem and finding a welder in Petaluma in the middle of storms has been very difficult. So we finally got someone to take us in this afternoon, and we're heading over there. Hopefully we're in the trailers behind us, and it's just limping along. So we'll keep you up to date on what's going on, but long time no see.